some more. Hello, good evening, good afternoon, YouTube. Yep, we're at Carbrook for IKEA, time stop. We're at number 118, Tomorrow Hall.
You look nice.
Thanks, so do you.
There
it goes. So if I'm going to work to my hall, Aston, I'm going to work to my hall.
No.
I'm going to work to my hall.
No, it's not come from my door, it's still going to
cathedral. Oh yeah, cathedral to my hall. Got a tram train coming down. Something for you guys, there it is.
This is going to cathedral from the
Long Park Gate. There you go, cathedral to
the date is Tuesday the
6th. 339203. And behind that is the old tram from Miller Hall to Cathedral. And see today will be just by taking a super tram on the tram train route and the yellow route. Taking the tram to Cathedral.
Here it is the service to Cathedral from 101.
And this is what you call transporting people.
You take a video of trams.
Not trains, trams.
I mean trams. I said trams. Is that train spotting? No, it's more than just when you're supposed to be taking videos of trains.
Yep. Next up for that story will be for the statement. I just came up with this idea because I've got nothing else to do, and I thought, why not do this instead? I've done it for ages. This is my first time here as well, tree transporting. Next tram to arrive on this platform will be the 1515 Stagecoach Super Tram Service to Robin Parkgate from Cathedral. All on the side will be the 15 minute check. Can't sell. It says 15:39, I said it. Let me see with you guys. You can see it. A bit more. Yellow route to Cathedral. This is a bigger one, it says, but it's Cathedral. Because the balloon time bars are completely stupid. I wonder where my mascot is. I'll see Miku then. I wonder where she is. Bup, bup. Horn. Yeah. I heard that. Imagine a fridge comes down here now, I'd be sick, wouldn't it?
I saw one on the hours of morning bank holiday. I saw a fridge train, it was going up towards where it was going through Rotherham.
Cool.
We were across 66.
Bob, cool. It was just a train home in the distance. Yeah. We're 6'6". But you can tell that there's a risk going on here. Not all often the freight train go up top bend. They come along. Not down here. But it's just a series will be for entertainment.
Yeah.
Come towards us now will be the yellow route service from Cathedral to Mellow Hall. Max speed on me, max speed on me, first mile hour. There she comes. It's to say the old, they go for it, they can go for it, it's to say the old things. 110, the time number. Good idea, mate, good idea. I thought I'd find mine to get down at the end. You're getting jumped, you're getting leavy. There it goes.
Next up, that will be Tuesday, ready to go south.
Yep, mate, the middle of Tuesday south, the next stop for that for tram. Waiting for Trams to come down. This is from Cathedral to Provotham Parkgate. Just see the distance coming up. Here it comes. By the way, did it be the accident at West Street mean don't tram the Cathedral to Cathedral? 199-399-205. And don't you dare say this is boring, it's not. Yeah, like a buggers. Oh, you're not the driver. Next up for that series will be Mellow Hall, South Tinsley. Followed by that, Home Central, then Morham Parkgate. I bet that line, that third line over there is a freight line. But very rarely used these days because of the year. But that used to be the line from Rotherham Central that used to be in the olden days. And by the way, yes, my mop's got hotter than me cruising my rucksack. It's doing absolutely nothing because it's like just can't be able to get it out at the moment. I think 118 coming back again from Mellow Hall. Cathedral.
Carbrook is the Cisco
Summit
Trams service to Cathedral from
my road. It's a bigger one, it's a bigger one, but it's Cathedral. I'm sure it is. 118, my favourite tram. That's my favourite tram, people! Like a pink thing, pink livery.
Oh, it's going back to Middlewood.
Weird. You mean that?
I wonder if they've cleared it up then.
Probably. Might have, might not. Wait and see. There she goes. Off to Miguel or Cathedral, one or two. Dealing to you too. Next up, I said, will be Fast Entertainment. Where me and my friend play golf.
Do you know what they are
like
now?
What?
It's the not that one.
And yes, I want to get off the magazine and show me here, but show you guys here, but he's doing a walk, obviously, he's been Stephen. A meal from the phone, I can't get it out myself. All at the same time on video. Impossible. Oh my god, thank you so much for 313 subscribers. That's amazing, thank you so much. This Trams channel is sneaking up on me. Little bugger. You didn't see him at all, big one. What's the Trams channel playing doing, you bloody idiot?
That's what I was just saying about it.
110, 110. Migglewood. You're not going to Migglewood, lad. You're going to confuse you, idiot. Ah, I got 10 minutes. You're so thick. And useless.
Oh. Oh, man. Yep.
Spend it to confusion, yeah. to your tram drivers, you're so bloody idiotic. I found out why though, because they're probably so used to good in Migglewood. You know what I mean?
It was unexpected. And I think he got some scaffolding.
Okay.
By the way, you should change sides. Oh my lord, bat bloody time too, you bloody turn at your living thing. That little feed late. That Trams late. Should be here, whatever.
You
want
to write this letter, don't you?
Yes, I do, yeah.
What's all like an essay?
Yeah, maybe. Wait, what? Wait,
come on, Trav. Come on, hurry up, you're late. Come on, Trams, hurry up. Come on, Trams. Here it comes. Here it comes. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, dear God. Where the hell have you been? Number 104. Where the hell are you playing being? God. Dear God. I reported from here late. Here it comes. There it goes. Next up, I'll be Middle House, Tinsley South. Wow. We just moved a bit more further away from the tram station. Tram station up there, we're down here. Get better 30 foot of trams coming past. A bit more low up, low down. Here it comes! Look, it's absolutely beautiful on the curve. There's a room for you. There it is. One, three, 399, 205 again. Rebel and all. You rebel. You did both of them. Did both of me?
No.
Oh, nice.
Why is he dressed like a penguin?
Yeah. And this is the last trying to see the last tram of this video as well. Of this one, I'll be editing the video. /399/203 again. Good God.
Are you?
Alright, YouTube, cheerio.